Class County. Third place name of Lincoln, third place for unknown. From Monroe County, exhibitor number 87, Melinda Braun. Fourth place name of Lincoln, fourth place for unknown. Exhibitor number 97, from Cass County, Kira Sayer. Class number 40805. Exhibitor number 76, Morgan Sark from Mason County. Exhibitor number 78, Dean Adcock from Christian County. Exhibitor number 4, Morgan Lowerman from McDonough County. Exhibitor number 79. Exhibitor number 79, Joseph Zygowski, Logan County. Exhibitor number 86, Eric Schaefer, Marion County. And exhibitor number 6, Kate McCaskill, Brown County. Would someone from the Jacob Jensen family please come to the announcer's stand? Someone from the Jacob Jensen family please come to the announcer's stand.
Breaks just a little bit behind your shoulder. That's a nice thing when you're going to do the class. So help with second is stout, square wheel, keep that some substance above it, some rib shape. But it's not as long as your neck, not quite as clean to your chest in terms of your condition. Now, that's still a very, very nice thing. You have your man's ever coming third, long body, and due to that, she's got some volume, she's got some strength to her rib cage. She's one that doesn't move quite as nice as our drops her hands just a little bit, but that's still a very attractive female, very nicely presented and very nicely shown as well. Good man coming next, a good definitely on the stand there, she's a better female. She's got some rib strength, she's got some muscle, her lines are pretty good. She gets a very restrictive way center in motion, as you compare it to those ahead of her, still more flexible and more faster. Still a very quality panel. Whoever's coming next will give up some body. They're still out there, coming out, there's still some structured female, just don't have that kind of capacity when you see in the females that are out there in the class.
Results, class 4, 0805.